Yeah, the controller's working. All right. Forgot the camera. Got to bring the camera up. This is a quick PS3 test. How it's gonna go. But it looks like it's all working amazingly enough. Amazingly enough. I know PS3 can be a pain in the butt, but it looks like the same setup I have. Just have to switch a couple of wires. Seems to work pretty well. I'm thinking. Well, yeah, I could use a single HDMI input instead of using the dedicated one I have. Let's see what I got on here. Sounds coming through. I don't know if you can hear, I got the, pardon the leaf blowers in the background if the mic's picking it up. I never even played Daggerdale. There are quite a few on here I haven't played. Is that one? It's like zoomed out. Okay, let's see. Some minis, PlayStation 2 classics. RPG Maker 3. Bully, so I don't have to get bullies. Sell Tactics, which I think I have the disc for. So. Silent Hill. Soul Reaver. Blood Omen. Symphony of Night. Final Fantasy 9. Freedom Force. Some Japanese. Sayuki. I don't even have that one. Legend of Mana. Earth Fire 4. Suikoden 2. Did I play Final Fantasy V one here? I forget which one I play on the charts. We'll just try a few different games. See how they run. Thank you. have it. I don't want to start this. Let's quit this game. See if I had started any of these. I'm gonna try Breath of Fire 4, see if we can do that one. I have a game. I have no game inserted, so. Okay, let's see how Breath of Fire 4 looks. That's what happens when you have nothing on a memory card. A memory card found. Oh, screw that up. No file found. Okay. It's been a long time since I played this one. Still got my PS1 saves for 3 and 4. They really should make some new ones. Remaster the old ones. This is a good series. So it seems that really, thus far, with the PS3, the only thing you need is a splitter to get it to work. But I think without a splitter, it's impossible. Because I don't think, I mean, I guess there's some way to mod the console. But it's so much easier, obviously, with a splitter. Because there's no way, I don't think, like the 4 and the 5. Cut off the HDCP. The 4 and the 5, at least you can go into system settings and turn it off in the system settings. With the PS3, I don't think that's possible. If I understand correctly, I could be wrong. The King Sword. Alright, let me save. And I'll continue that probably another time. try maybe one or two reels, and then I want to try it when I get off the stream and try another cable setup that might be a little easier. So right now I'm changing two of the inputs. I'd rather just change one. Let's just try a PS3 title. I do want to play this game. Yeah, whatever. Press start to continue. Auto save. Trophy and song. I guess I never tried even playing this. Thought maybe I had, but. Oh shit. Well, I guess I'm doing whatever that was. Hit the wrong button. Yeah, this isn't this is the digital right off the hard drive, so. I don't think I have any disk inserted in the disk drive. Oh, damn.
Once again, your brother defies me and attempts escape. Has he no love for you? Why does he deny you the life force sustaining your fragile?
Let me quit. I just want to see what the options. Okay, yeah. There is an easy. Facial grit. want different hair. This is stupid hair. I guess I can do kind of Witcher style. Nose length. I have a big nose. Let's give him a full nose.
Once again, your brother defies me and attempts escape. Has he no love for you? Why does he deny you the life force sustaining your fragile body? If he would not offer you life, I will take it from him,
Karen.
This was both pretty jank, but also pretty damn good.
Such a delicate vessel for such a violent force.
Once more, you managed to uphold this frail prison. But soon enough, her body will run cold, and ash and cinder will be all that remains of you and your empire.
Your flame flickers in the wind, Ezreal.
Watch your step. Wouldn't want you to get hurt.
Welcome home.
Trying to escape again in the next place we'll put you will be far less forgiving than the dungeon. It's a different world. You'd be wise to remember that.
I'm not gonna hurt you. We're here to help.
Let's go.
Now, let's go.
What is serious rescuer? It's a motion board. He's on our side, right?
This is it? We came here for this? I pray that our desperation hasn't clouded the Prophet's judgment.
What's this all about?
There's no time. Everything will be explained once we reach our Darfa. Now, go with Darfa.
I'm not leaving without my sister. Not without Kyra.
Kyra is not the objective. She is heavily guarded and the stakes are too high to risk losing either of you. Coming with us is the
He's
only
got a point.
You have of saving your sister.
This is suicide. You'll never breach Kandahar's defenses.
We made it this far, didn't we? Now get on with it. It won't be long before Kandahar's army is made aware of our presence. If you reach the exit point before us, take it.
Road, Magadar.
Come on!
Hey,
we need to get moving.
The war base
alone. Better be worth it.
Put that. Oh, six, it's a level 16 weapon. Nice. Take all that. 10 auras. I don't need that. I guess. I guess we'll take this from there. Hey, the hell did I just do? Oh shit, I just dropped it. Where's my old shirt?
We have to get to higher ground.
Hold on. Who was that back there?
We don't have time for this. If you must know, Rogdor is the last general of the Orc army.
But they were wiped out at the Battle of Azeroth. No Orc survived.
Sadly, not many of us did.
How did you survive?
Rogdor was inside the castle walls, on a mission to sabotage the main gate. He was captured, tortured for days, all while our people were slaughtered by Gandahar and his army.
But they let him live.
They did things to him that you could never imagine. Before the Prophet intervened and set him free. We don't have time for this.
Just tell me who's responsible for this. Who is this Prophet?
She leads what remains of Gorgamar, the last of the Orcs.
How is that possible?
Look, a great deal of planning went into this, and I'm not putting our lives in jeopardy so we can discuss this like a committee. Now come on.
What are you waiting for?
The second floor should be deserted.
How do you know all this?
Many gave their lives for the information we needed to save yours. Now stay close. I'd rather their sacrifice not be in vain.
Yes. I'm gonna go down there. I'll go down here. Try a different setup with the with my HDMI cable. So I'm going to end this stream and come back.
Our window of opportunity is slim. We need to go now.
And try a slightly different setup, but it'll be easier for me. So I will see you again in a little while with another test. Talk to you.